The people of Katarma, under Chikun local government area of Kaduna State, which comprises of over 10 villages, face weekly attacks by terrorists who kill, kidnap and rape. Today, most of them have fled to the border settlement of Sarkin Pawa, located in Munya local government area of Niger State, where they try to pick up the remnants of their lives. But even Sarkin Pawa isn't safe, as the terrorists appear to be getting bolder and bolder by the day.